fuck.
What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Skyrim. Skyrim Special Edition, fully modded, fantastic. We're gonna hop right into it. Today we're gonna go deal with a couple more of the side missions while also getting ready to do like the Call of Winterhold questline. Getting that out of the way. There's a couple other interesting things that have happened while I was off on my own leveling up and dealing with some leveling and some small side quests. We got Uthgard the Unbroken as our second companion. So her and Hoth will be my battle companions, hopefully my tanks to protect me from things. We've already been killing giants and shit together. It's been fantastic. Really quick, I want to thank you guys all for the subscriptions and stuff. For the subscriptions, the likes, the comments you guys have been leaving, it's fantastic. It makes me really happy to see all of it. So I truly do appreciate it. With that being said, we're gonna hop right into it. First mission of the day, aside from so we're gonna try to go back to Blood Chill Cavern, kill the vampire, attack bullshit dude. But first, we're gonna run all the way over to here near Helgen to go deal with the ritual site. We're gonna jump to Helgen first. Have not been there at all, actually. Even though I have it on the map. The reason why you have it on the map is because it's in the game coding, I guess. Like, you get it regardless if you do a new, if you do an alternate start mod or not. Oh, nice and raining. Okay, we're gonna. I hear a dragon already. I hear a dragon. I see it actually right above. Oh no, it's fucking, what's his name? Oh fuck, bears. Some bear pelts. Okay, I was leveled up when I came over here. We're gonna grab a bit more magicka. I think we're gonna go with destruction. Actually, no, hold on, we're gonna go with see if there's any enchanting. Staff channeler. I'm gonna grab that because I have a mod that basically boosts all of my staff stuff. Excellent. Makes them more powerful, so we'll go deal with those in a couple seconds. Oh, I should be able to use an actual staff like an actual wizard, not just my hands. Is someone there? Yeah, go for it. Jesus, they're gonna fuck. Get fucked. I need to get through here somehow. This way. What the fuck? That was weirdly aggressive.
Yeah. Fight well.
The bear combined with a weird little spider thing. That's interesting.
Need something?
You have something, something? You have nothing that I want. Cool. Gonna sell... Raise 300 points of charge from the target's equipped weapon. That's unsettling and unfair. All is garnet, anything else? These torches, the wooden bowl, the wooden plate I have, the random saw, the random plate, lantern, and everything else basically I'm going to be throwing into my house at some point. Have fun.
All right then.
All right. Gold. Thank you. Hopefully everybody's having a good fucking week. I know I am. I'm playing some fucking Skyrim. How do I do this? Aha. That's annoying. Hello. Bandit probably up on the roof. Sorry, we're going through here to deal with this bullshit. I know it's not like big quest bullshit, but we'll start with that soon. What's up, buddy? Think fast. Oh, I fucked up. I'm supposed to go up there. God damn it.
This better be good.
Invisible horse rider. So we're going to go past Fort Newgrod and going near the ritual site, which is a cave right there near there too. We're going to go to the ritual site first and then go from there. Let's see. Horse butt. Oh, up and around? All the way up and around. Goddamn. Oh, it's an ogre. What the fuck is that? My biggest goal is to basically stagger them. Over here, grab this cave. No, no one's here. Maybe if you were better at your job, it wouldn't have killed you. Okay. Thanks for all this. It's okay, so now I have that one thing. I see zombies up on my screen. Actually zombies? They are. Good job, buddy. Mort flesh. Get fucking flipped. They are surprisingly aggressive at this. I think her probably a sword and shield. Spells home conjure zombie. Mort flesh. Read the book, I guess. Third of Sun's height. I'm not gonna read all of this. Okay, so I guess they are summoning waves of undead from the. From like these things, I guess. That's interesting. Okay, let's go up and deal with the cave really quick. I want to check my quest really quick. I also found Meridius fucking beacon, so I might grab that too and give, Uthgird, the giant fucking Dawnbreaker greatsword. Because I'm not using, you know, undead anymore. So I was doing a playthrough on a different mod pack, basically this one, but it was the it was like the immersive and adult version of this one. I was playing a full blown necromancer. Just had like 20 skeletons with me and shit. Interesting. What the fuck is this? Frostbite Venom. Scroll the Death Owl. What's up, Grandma?
Thanks for getting me out of that. Bashnag's coven chased me out and left me for dead down here. Nobody lasts too long with the spiders. Please, will you help me get out of here? If the coast is clear, I'll make a break for it. Bashnag's circle of mages. We, well, they live here. They made it pretty clear that I'm no longer welcome. I am, and I don't want to hear your moral judgments about it either. I wouldn't have had to study in secret in the old days. I'm feeling better, but Bashnag's curse won't wear off for weeks. These are no dainty college mages. Bashnag has the skill of a magister and the mind of... They're good company. If you want to study my daughter was sent to the orphanage there when I stood accused of illegal... I joined with Bashnag then, but I thought of Savell. Only she was gone. Shipped away to another orphanage or adopted. Or I won't be myself for some time. I just need to get out of here and recover.
Okay. Why are you sitting there? Alright. We'll deal with them, and then we'll come back for you. Don't worry. What's up, Pop Boys? Scroll the volcano. So bad, Nick. Art of War Magic, grab that. Two Gauntlets of Experience, Staff of Familiar, Jade, Garlet, Amethyst, fucking Christ. Here and check really quick, make sure it's coast and clear. Back and grab her after I'm done here. Perfect, the only thing left are these two soul swords. That works too. Cool. Let's go back and grab her, and then we'll head over to Fort Neograd, and then we'll run and kill the vampire that was killing us.
I'm too weak right now. Between Bashnag, cursed me. Please, let me know if it seems safe to leave. I won't be myself for some time. I just need to get out of here and recover. I'm feeling better. But Bashnag cursed me. I can't cast a spell. Thank you. When I find my daughter, it will be thanks to you.
Have fun. That's like, have you as like an ally?
When I find my daughter, it will
nope.
be thanks
nope.
to you.
Bashnev was a bash bitch. I'm about to go and start working on my smithing and stuff. Oh, I'm checking something really quick. To work on getting my enchanting up and my smithing up for Uthgard and my other companion, Hoth, get their equipment enchanted and or get them new armor. Wait for the fucking rain to go away. I don't like the rain. Oh, what we're also gonna do, I think, is because there's a set of armor that I want to get in the game, and it's like Dremora mage armor. It's heavy armor. So what I think we'll do is at some point today, well. Some point in the video, or next video, we'll run back to the Realms of Lorcan and grab us a debuff or two to get access to the Battle Mage class. Because if I get that, if I wear heavy armor, it boosts my magicka. All right. Now, ain't this a surprise? Greetings, fuckboys. Oh, they killed him. Okay. Bow, 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 bow. Think fast. Taking the ultimate wine, thank you. Ooh, Gold Queen Deathwing. I did also adopt a child in this game. I want to bless my home. It allows me to. We'll just smack the fuck out of her until Hoth can get over there and beat the shit out of her. Okay, read that. Child's all. Anything else here? Nope. Coolio. Fort Nyrgard Library, fuck yes. Eastern Dwemer Battle Axe, that sounds weird. Snowberries, anything else? Nope. Scroll Propaganda and Welknid Stone. The fuck is a Welkin stone? What's up? We're gonna fucking just like double teamed. The wine because I can throw it into my kitchen. Yeah, reds. All right, anything. The fuck is the library? The library area. Magicka, wooden sword. The fuck is the. Oh, we're there. I'm dumb. What's up, bitch? Here. Multiple healing, lavender, blue mountain flower, blue mountain flower, taking the troll skull. I hate that. There you go. Wow, first try. Madness or interesting. Alright. Let's see if I can get some training for heavy armor after we kill this heavy armor for smithing really quick. Up here and do Bloodshield Cavern. All right, got something for you, fuckboy. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh my God. I missed that completely. Fuck. That's right. That's not gonna bad actually. Good damage. Why are you going low? Hawk, get the fuck out of the way, you dumbass. Fuck. Let's grab Inferno, baby. Fuck!
This isn't your day, is it?
Interesting, alright. I'm in Riften all of a sudden, randomly. Cool, I guess. Do 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 do. Long ass loading screen, come on. There we go. We're gonna go at it again. So we're gonna run to, we're gonna run to home base really quick. Oh yeah. Gonna throw. Weird Eastern Door Battle Axe, Iron Claws, Iron Pike, Orc Stagger, and that one. Oh, hold on. Alright, we're gonna run to the workroom really quick and see if I can make a staff yet. Workroom! Going to the workroom! Iron plate stuff looks pretty good. I can't make a sap in this stuff, can I? I cannot. Oh, I can. I need firewood, I need two lesser soul gems, so I'm assuming build.
What can I help you with today?
Let go of the fucking thing.
Let's move.
There we go, we made the fucking firewood. There we go. Look at two things of it, I think. There we go, perfect. Alright, then we're gonna go to Mage's room, which is up here. Just in case. A random staff. I'm down. Use Chanter. How do I enchant staffs? Do I need a specialized tool for that? Hold on. Need staff enchanter? Is that a spell? No, it's an item. Interesting. Okay, never mind. I guess I can't use it yet. Fuck. That's annoying. I guess I'm just throwing all this stuff away so I don't have to worry about it. Boom, okay. I'm gonna go give that another chance, another go. one last college try. Such a loading screen, very well. Alright, back up to the Blitz Hill Cavern. We'll give one more go. Let's try this again. I need to make sure he gets actual spells going. What is he doing? I'm just gonna start sniping from here, fuck that. Does nothing. It does fucking nothing. What are you doing, Uthgard? Come on. Uthgard is starting to piss me off. She's not doing shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. need. Nether Lich, let's go. The fuck is going on? That was dumb. Hold on. My helmet's looking better. Get fucked. You win. I submit. There's no winning now, bitch. I fucking won. Jesus. Who's the one survivor? Who's the survivor? Fuck my fucking gold. Where the fuck is the survivor? Why is he all over there? Where is he? Go here for now. Respawn? No, goddamn, I have to fucking ride up to you, you son of a bitch. Completely fucking naked.
What are you looking at? Very good, but you've created a debt between us. Here, take this. We're even now.
Huh? Thanks, buddy. Cool. Alright, we're gonna call it. I think, actually, hold on. We're gonna head to the call to Winterhold first. Let's get there. And then I think next episode we'll start up that quest line, get that out of the way, once we can get our new companion from Molds, and also get some new spells and stuff as well. I think there's also a staff enchanter in the Archmage's area. All right, so we will call it here. Thank you all for joining me. If you guys liked it, please throw a like, comment, or subscribe down below. It really helps me out in the long run. long run, and I truly do appreciate it. Hit that bell icon as well, so you get notified anytime I upload a video, and I upload every single day of the week, sometimes twice a day. With that being said, I will see you all in the next video, and I wish you all the best. Have a night, you guys. And now you hit my heart with the speed.